This trip to Puerto Rico is incredible. So exciting to dive into the culture.
We study about these rhythms for so long and then to learn from the masters themselves.
There's always lively, happy music playing, and I think that's a direct reflection of how the people are here.
The bomba and the plena, they go back so far and they go into the roots of who Puerto Ricans are. When you're dancing, you feel the Puerto Rico today, but you also feel the Puerto Rico of yesterday.